Christ is not generalized. Salvation is not generalized. He has said that I am a personal savior. That means I have a personal Christ to me. It's not that every Sunday I come and general anointing is for me. No, out of the church also I have a personal relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ.
यीशु मसीह जो है वो वैयक्तिक तारणहार है, वो सामान्यकृत इंसान नहीं है. हाँ, उसने सबको बचाया है, लेकिन फिर भी उसका एक वैयक्तिक रिश्ता है हमारे साथ.
Now, like we discussed, okay, that your calling or your gift or your the plans of God for you are different than what God has planned for me. That means our process also becomes different.
और जैसे कि हमने पिछले इतवार को देखा कि मेरी बुलाहट या मेरा मेरी जो तकदीर है या मेरा जो परमेश्वर ने मुझे जो अनुग्रह दिया हुआ है या मुझे उपहार दिया हुआ है वो आपसे काफी अलग है, इसलिए मेरी प्रक्रिया आपसे अलग रखती है.
Now many don't reach their destiny, they don't reach their destination because they don't have, I want you to watch this, I mean I want you to get this very clearly. Many don't, they start very well. They start very good, but they are unable to finish. Okay, they are unable to finish. They don't enter those doors. Why? Because they don't have a now relationship with Christ.
और बहुत सारे लोग बहुत उत्साह रीति से शुरुआत तो करते हैं, लेकिन जो उन्होंने शुरुआत की उसे खत्म नहीं कर पाते, क्योंकि उनका अभी का परमेश्वर के साथ रिश्ता नहीं है.
If you don't have a now relationship with Christ, you definitely don't have a now word. You definitely don't have a now instruction. What is God talking to me right now? God is not going to be dealing with you. I have told you this a zillion times that God is not going to, he's not going to copy the process of the last season. He's not going to deal with you the way he dealt with you the last season. He's not going to bring you the pattern of your breakthrough in this season. It's not like how it was in the last season. You might have seen wonderful miracles, you might have seen goodness of God, but this season it's not going to be the same. It's different. How will I know that it's different? Just because I see my neighbor or just because I see my brethren in church? No. That brethren's process is different. Your process is different. So if you don't have a personal relationship with Christ, how will you know what is it for me right now? Sometimes God will not speak to anybody. He will say, I don't want to speak to anybody about you. No prophets will have a prophecy for you. No pastors will have anything to say to you. Because God now wants you to come to that stage and come to that level where you are able to receive from God directly.
Yes.
Receive from God directly. This is called a personal covenant.
और अगर आपका अभी वाला रिश्ता नहीं है परमेश्वर के साथ, तो अभी वाला आपके लिए क्या वचन है वो आपको कैसे पता चलेगा? परमेश्वर ये कहता है कि मैं अभी किसी से तुम्हारे बारे में बात नहीं करूंगा, बल्कि मैं चाहता हूँ कि तुम सीधा सीधा मुझसे सुनो, क्योंकि वो उस तरह का रिश्ता बांधना चाहता है. वो चाहता है कि अभी आप आगे आके उस पर निर्भर रहो, सीधा सीधा उससे सुनो, और उस परिस्थिति के लिए क्या वचन है वो उससे जान लो.